In this video, I will provide instructions on how to use the Declaration Tool when submitting a manuscript in Editorial Manager. Transparent disclosure of potential competing interests is essential to nurturing trust in science. Elsevier now offers a Declaration Tool in Editorial Manager that quickly and easily helps authors create a comprehensive statement which is based on the International Committee of Medical Journal Editors, or ICMJE, declaration standards. This statement can be uploaded as a Word doc alongside your manuscript and will appear in your published article. The Declaration Tool can be accessed through the Journal's Guide for Authors as well as from the Attach File step in Editorial Manager. From the Guide for Authors, click Declaration of Competing Interest to move to the appropriate section of the guide. This section provides more information about potential competing interest, as well as a link to access the tool. Please note that the tool is compatible with all browsers with the exception of Internet Explorer. Click the link to proceed. You will be taken to the Declaration Tool homepage. Here, you can read further information about declaring your interest, and when ready, begin your declaration. Please note that the I Have Nothing to Declare button may not be present for all journals and should obviously only be used to directly generate a statement when you're confident you and your co-authors have nothing to declare. For other journals where this button is not available, you can indicate that you have nothing to declare in each page, as you will see. When you are ready to begin, click Start My Declaration. On the first page, Research Support for this reported work, you should declare any support you or any of your co-authors received from certain types of third parties since the initial conception of this research. Note that you don't need to list academic institutions or public funding sources from charitable foundations or government agencies here. You may fill in the details of this support by typing the organization name and selecting any relevant financial or non-financial support. If you need to add another funding source, you may do so by clicking Add Another Funding Source and filling in the details. If your research did not receive any additional support that should be declared, you may use this button to toggle off. Once you have finished, click the next Other Support button to proceed. Under Relevant Support outside this reported work, you should disclose if you or any of your co-authors have any financial interest or personal relationships related to the subject matter but not directly to the manuscript. The time frame for other support is within the last 3 years. Again, fill in the relevant fields or toggle off if you have nothing to disclose. Click the next Intellectual Property button to proceed. The Patents and Intellectual Property page allows you to disclose any relevant patents or copyrights licensed to you or any of your co-authors. You also have the option on every screen to stop your submission and come back to it within the next 30 days by clicking Save Declaration for Later. Once you have either filled this in or pressed the toggle off to indicate you have nothing to declare, click Next, Other Activities. Other Activities is the final page of the Declaration Tool, where you can submit any further information that a reader could perceive to have influenced the work that has not been covered in the previous pages. Once you have either filled this in or toggled off to indicate you have nothing to declare, you may click Review Declaration. This screen summarizes all of the information you have provided. You may click the Back button if there is anything you want to edit, or click Submit and Download if you are happy with the content. You will be offered the option to enter your email address to save your declaration statement. You will receive the same prompt if you wish to save your progress at any time while using the tool. If you do this, you will be prompted to enter the one-time passcode, and you can then download your declaration. You can also go back to this tool and download the declaration again for the next 30 days if you use this option. Alternatively, you can also click No Thanks, I want to download a declaration without saving it. The Declaration Tool has created a document using the information entered, which can now be uploaded to Editorial Manager as a Word doc. After you have downloaded the file, you can simply upload it when submitting your manuscript at the Attach Files step, either using the Browse feature to find it on your computer or dragging and dropping it into the target blue area. Make sure to select the file type Conflict of Interest or Declaration of Interest in the drop-down item menu. You may then continue with your submission. As mentioned, the Declaration Tool may also be accessed from this step in the submission process by clicking the Declaration of Interest link on the left side of the page. If you saved your declaration, you can also access it from the home screen of the Declaration Tool for up to 30 days by clicking Access with a one-time passcode below Need an Existing Declaration. You can enter the one-time passcode you receive via email, then you can return to and complete your declarations in progress. You will also see any declarations you completed within the past 30 days. This is how to use the Declaration Tool in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.